Hi, this is Amjad, your friendly screencaster. In this video, we are going to review Capto. Is this one of the best screen capturing app for Mac? The answer is yes. Before talking about Capto, I will tell you that I was using Snagit for both Mac and Windows as my primary screen capturing tool. When I was making my screenshot on Mac video, I stumbled upon Capto. Since then, I'm using Capto as my only screen capturing tool. What is Capto? Capto is an all-new screen capturing app that captures images and HD videos. You can edit, manage, share all from the single app. It does it all. You can either download the trial version or buy it for around $30. Starting off the bat, the interface is beautiful. Clean and modern look. I love the UI. We have three important sections in the toolbar. Number one, organizing, image editing, and video editing functions. Number two, image and video capture functions. Number three, we have sharing options. More about that later. Let's get started by capturing screenshots. I will use the menu bar to capture the screen. We have some options here. Capture full screen, capture area, capture window, capture menu, capture floating panels, some browser capture options, and video capture options. I will quickly snap the capture full screen. It's automatically saved. Now you can do the same from the toolbar from the app interface itself. Let's try the area option now. It has some further functions. I will try the rectangle first. Simply select the area you want to capture. You can either do instant capture or do time capture. Time capture is very useful if you want to capture a tricky screenshot such as flash menu. They're hard to grab. I will use the instant capture to take the screenshot. Voila! I will try the other two options. Circle is to capture screenshot in a circle or oval shape. Freehand to capture is like a pencil tool to capture any shape you want. It's handy tool to have. One unique feature is the menu option. Great for capturing tricky menus. Now on the last image capturing option, that's web. You have some option here. I will select the first one. Now a different view is available for us. Here you can simply enter the URL of the site you want to capture. Here you will do a full capture, area capture, save full web capture as PDF. Or capture the DOM elements from the web page. If you exit and go back to the image tab, you will find all the screenshots we captured. You can also capture the web from the menu bar. Simply select open current URL in Capto and the current website will be open in Capto. You can quickly capture the web by using the snap active browser URL and it will quickly snap the web for you. Let's take a deep dive into the editing of the image. You have many options here. You have the pencil tool to draw, paint tool to add colors, add text to your images. Again, you have so many options to play with text. You can change the color, font, size, and much more. You can add all sorts of shapes. There are a variety of shapes, or you can do a hand-free one. You can add arrows and many options for arrows as well. If you see the trend, this is very robust app. I love the editing and annotation functions. Let me add some call out here. Highlighter tool is always my favorite one. I use it a lot. Either you can use the highlighter in free flow or use rectangular one. You can change the color as usual. You can add more, you can add lines and similar shapes. You can use the eraser tool to erase part of the image, but I don't use that much. The blur option is my favorite. If you want to hide some unwanted information within your image, like credit card numbers, bank account, passwords, or any details you don't want to share, it has more options to blur the unwanted parts. I love the pixelated one. Moving forward with more options, you can crop the image. Add spotlight effect. Last but not the least, it's again one of my favorite feature, that is the numbering tool. It's very useful if you want to add number to show a process or make a step-to-step guide. I love this option. Now you can export the image with variety of options. Here you can change the dimension of your image as well. Save your image. Let's explore the info panel. You can add more details about the image, name, type, tags, descriptions, and much more. It will help you to organize your images. I will explain about the organizer very shortly. Once you're done with your masterpiece, you can easily share it. In the organizer, all your images and videos are stored. You can organize them here. You can use smart collection or use your own collections or folders. You can sort your images, make your images view larger or smaller. Also import images from other places. Now it's turn for the video part. This part of the video is recorded by Capto. Capto has some powerful video screen capturing features. You can record computer audio, record from microphone like I'm doing right now. Next item is huge. You can set your frames per second. Most of the video capturing apps do 30 frames seconds only. This is mind-blowing that Capto does 60 frames per second. You will get silky smooth video. You can press the record button to record. Now I have captured this video in Capto. Let's edit it. Here you have some options here: media, editing, annotations, and sound option. Media is simple. Here you can access all the videos you recorded or import some other video file. Let's dive into the editing part. Here you have three options: cutting, cropping, and trimming. You can cut any part of the video. Simply highlight the part to cut or add the time here so you can cut it very easily and be very precise. You can crop your video as you like. On the annotations, you can add some useful annotations. Draw shapes, add arrows, add callout, add text, and my favorite, the blur option. The last part is the audio option. Here you can adjust your audio. Now you can export your masterpiece. Select the type of output. You can do either .mov or .mp4. Then click save. It will take some time to export the video. And you're done. Here I would like to show you one bonus feature that Capto has, that you can screen record your iPhone. Yes, you can do that. Just plug your iPhone in your computer. From the recording option, just select your iPhone and start recording. Whatever is on your iPhone screen, Capto will capture it. Before I end this video, I want to show you the sharing option Capto has. There are so many sharing options. You can do FTP, YouTube, Tumblr, Google Drive, Evernote, Dropbox, and many more. That's all for the Capto review. I'm really impressed with this application and I highly recommend it. My verdict is Capto is the best screen capturing app for Mac. If you like this video, please subscribe and thanks for watching.